Guys, good morning, guys. We are here now in the small gym. We have only three equipment, but it's nice, guys. Good for calories, like treadmill. For example, this one, my colleagues also work out there. Hi. Yes. And I will use this another one again, guys. This
treadmill for calories, guys. This is good for calories and cardio, guys. This exercise, guys, is for drinks. Okay, calories. Calories. This one. You can do this also like this if you are comfortable. You can hold like this your hands like this, and you can adjust here the mode. You put in calorie. Now I put in calorie. Distance, time, speed, and pulse. Guys, this is the best exercise. During this pandemic, you can come here in the gym. This one, guys, cycling, I did already. I'm feeling dizzy up there because it was a long time I never used this. But I need switch with the speed. I need adjust the speed. I use only 5 speed because I can't run very fast. I'm feeling dizzy. Okay, guys, so use this. This one, I'm struggling this one because very hard. But there is adjustment. If you want to put low or high, I put in a pedal, but maybe I don't have power, guys. I'm struggling. So I use this standing bicycle, this one. Okay. Now, guys, I'm now finished. I'm done exercise. Now I will go na and eat breakfast. After exercise, guys, breakfast, but light breakfast only, guys. Not really. Only Quaker Oats and eat my breakfast, guys, after exercise. Okay, guys, bye for now. She's tired. After you finish gym, you can come here in the sofa bed, taking tea and you can take tea here and here, this one. Okay, guys, now finish my gym, go home now.